we have the Neutrogena brow pencil. These are on clearance for $4.49. They're actually on sale for buy one, get one 50% off. And we also have a 2 off of 2 coupon in the Walgreens booklet. So you wanna buy that, you would pay $4.73. But then we have a $2 rebate with Ibotta times 2, so you'll get $4 back with Ibotta, making them just 73 cents. So here's the deal if you just need to do it, but we have these soft soap for $2.99. I currently have a 3 off of 3 digital coupon, but mine doesn't expire till May, so I'm just gonna hold mine for a bit. So you wanna do that, you'll pay $5.97, but then we currently have 50 cent rebates with Ibotta. So you'll buy 3 of them, you'll get $1.50 back with Ibotta, making it just $4.47 or $1.49 a piece for the soft soap. So we have the Dial body wash, you got the hypoallergenic, and we also have the regular. These are on sale for $3.49. You wanna buy one of them. We currently have a $1 off coupon, you will end up paying $2.49, but then there is a $1.50 rebate with Ibotta. If you don't get the hypoallergenic, there is a $1 off. So these come out to be just 99 cents, or these come out to be $1.49 depending on what kind you get. This is a deal that I'm personally doing. The Nexxus is on regular price for $14.99, give or take. I'm gonna buy 2 $14.99 products. I am using 2 $5 off coupons that we got from our inserts last week. You would end up paying $19.98, but then you will get a $5 cash reward, plus with my deal, I'll get 10,000 points for spending $30 on Fetch Rewards, so I'll get $10 back. Your price would be $4.98 for these. The Ninjamas are on sale for 2 for $18. I actually now have a $4 off one coupon and I have a $3 off digital coupon. You wanna use both of those. You'll end up paying $11 for 2 of them. But then we also have a rebate with Ibotta for $2 times 2, so you'll get $4 back with Ibotta, and you'll get a $4 register reward, making these just $3 for both. So we have the Oral-B toothbrushes on sale for $4. You wanna buy 3 of them. I have a 5 off of 3 digital coupon. I did not get what was advertised in the ad, but I have a 5 off of 3. I did unclip my $2 one and it's now available to clip. But you wanna use that 5 off of 3. You would pay $7 for 3 of them. But we currently have a $1 rebate with Ibotta times 5, so you would actually get $3 back with Ibotta. And then when you buy 2, you'll get a $4 register reward, making 3 toothbrushes absolutely free. I have one of the Crest Brilliance, it looks like that, and then I also have the Gum Restore. These are on sale for $6.99. I have a $3 off digital coupon for each one, so you would want to buy 2 of them. You would end up paying $7.98. But then there are Ibotta rebates where you'll get $3 back. These do end very soon, so you'll get $6 back with Ibotta. And you're supposedly supposed to get a $3 register reward from the groups that I'm in, so we will see. But if it is, it'll come to be a $1.02 moneymaker. We have the Snuggle on sale for $7.99. I actually have a $3 off digital coupon that you'd want to use. You use that coupon, it just comes up to be $4.99 for this big bottle of Snuggle. Here we have the Compaid Blister Care. These are $6.99 on sale for the whole month. We have a $5 off coupon that you want to use. You'll end up paying just $1.99 for this, but then there is also an Ibotta rebate for $5 back, so this comes to be a $3.01 moneymaker. Now, I did this deal the other day and it was ringing up as a manufacturer coupon. If your store has that, have them enter it and then just message Ibotta and they will give you the credit according to some of you guys. So just wanna give you guys a heads up on this freebie. We have the Blink Eye Contacts. These are regular price, $7.99. You wanna use that $4 off coupon, and then you guys can also scan the Walgreens booklet or attach it to your card. You'll get these absolutely for free. So we have this freebie. This is $9.99. We do have a $5 off coupon that you want to use, plus we have a $5 off coupon in the Walgreens booklet, making this free. Last time I did have problems with this coupon. The cashier did say they had problems with that with other people, so just giving you a heads up. We have these Scott's toilet paper towels. Then we also have the Scott's toilet paper, and we have the Kleenex. These are always going to be $5, but we currently have $1.25 off coupons in the Walgreens booklet, making them $3.75. There is printable coupons on scottbrand.com and Kleenex where you can get 50 cents. They come out to be just $3.25. The Truvia I thought was on sale for $2.99, but they're $5.29 at buy one, get one free. There is a printable or digital coupon for $1.50 off. You would pay $3.79, but then there is a $1.50 rebate with Ibotta times two, making it 79 cents for two of them. We have the Blue Diamond almonds. These are on sale for $4.99. They were buy one, get one free. We do have dollar off coupon, which there is a limited one, but we also have a dollar off coupon in the Walgreens app. And there's currently a rebate where if you buy two, you get $1. If you buy four, you get $5. And if you buy six, you get $10. So if you buy four of them, you will pay $7.98. You'll get that $5 cashback rebate. Comes out to be $2.98, or just 74 cents a piece. The Gillette razor is $10.99. We do have a $3 off digital coupon that you can use. You'll end up paying $7.99, but then you'll get a $5 register reward, making them just $1.99. We have the Bulldog shave gel. There's currently a $7 off digital coupon, so you want to buy both of them. You'll pay $7.98, but then you'll get a $4 cash rewards, making them $3.98 or $1.99 a piece. We do have the smaller bottles of Downy and the Tide Simply. We do have dollar off coupons, making them just a dollar digit off coupon, making them just $1.95. Hello everybody, happy Easter. I am excited to share with you guys my haul. I was kind of be like, oh, Walgreens is not the greatest, but ended up becoming an awesome moneymaker. There is a lot of freebies that you guys can do. There is some moneymakers that you definitely want to do. So let's just dig in. Now, if you guys follow me, there is a free photo that you guys can do today only. I think it's Easter 8x10. I made a video, but this is our family photo we just took yesterday. I wanted to make sure it worked. So this is our little family photo that we took with the kids yesterday. So that was a lot of fun. So that is the freebie of the day. So make sure your kids are all dressed up and get your family photo taken. Actually, there's one thing that I did not check that I wanted to make sure I was right on. Okay, I messed up. Or there was a deal that I was working on, and it was not showing the right price. So yeah, the sale price I thought was one price, but then when I looked at the tag, it was showing up as another price. But I was correct, so I just had to make sure I wrote that down, because that was the only thing I didn't write down. So I knew these were going to be $2.99, but the tag said they were $5.49. So in my breakdown video, I did say $5.49, but these are actually $2.99. They are buy one, get one free. We also have a $1.50 off digital or a $1.50 off printable coupon from coupons.com. So you would pay $1.49 for these, but then there is a $1.50 rebate with Ibotta for two. So you guys will get $3 back with Ibotta, making these a $1.51 moneymaker. You will get these for free. So let's just keep on doing the freebies. So this deal and the diaper deal has to be done on two separate transactions, because they're two different, they're the same scenario deal. So just give me a heads up on this. So we ended up getting the Oral-B toothbrushes. I did not get the 3 off of 2 that was in the ad, but I did have a 6 off of 4. I had a 5 off of 3. I had a $2 one. And so what I ended up doing is I took off the $2 one, and it ended up going right back into my account to clip it. And then I did a different toothpaste deal. So I ended up doing these two in different transactions, because I did not want to use that 6 off of 4 digital coupon. So I know it's confusing. So I just did these. I did those ones first, and then I did these ones. So these were $4 on sale. These are $4 on sale. I used a 5 off of 3 digital coupon. You would just pay $7 for all three of these, but then there is $1 rebate, $1 rebate, and $1 rebate with Ibotta, and you'll get a $4 register reward for buying two of them. So these come out to be absolutely free. If you buy the two of them, it comes out to be a $1 moneymaker. So it just depends on what you want to do. I just thought, why not, you know, That's if you have that 3 off of 2 digital coupon. This deal, if you do plan on doing this deal, you gotta do it without those things. But these are not a freebie, but this is actually a pretty great deal if you have these coupons. Now these are 2 for $18. I actually had a $4 off digital coupon, and I had a $3 off digital coupon. There is an Easy Up Ibotta deal, but it's for sizes 5T to 6T. My store does not carry those sizes. But these, you would end up paying $11 with those 2 digital coupons. There is a $2 rebate with Ibotta times 2, and you will also get a $4 register reward, making these just $3, $1.50 a piece. That's a great, great, great deal. So I was excited to share with you on that. Now here's another deal. Now this deal ends today, so you guys want to definitely do it. So I ended up getting the Crest Brilliance, and I got the Crest Gum Restore. Now I was not worried, I was not sure about this, but these are $6.99. There is a $3 off coupon for this one and a $3 off coupon for this one. You would end up paying $7.98, but then there is a $3 off rebate and a $3 off rebate with Ibotta. That is 2 different rebates. And I got a $3 register reward for that. So that's an unadvertised deal. So I was like, I don't know if that's gonna print. I wanted to make sure, and it did. So these come out to be $1 to Moneymaker. You'll get these absolutely for free. Here's another freebie. This coupon actually scanned. I mentioned that it might not scan in the video, but it did scan. These are $9.99. There is a $5 off coupon, which worked. And then there's a $5 off coupon in the Walgreens booklet. These come out to be absolutely for free. I ended up getting the Blink. Now these were $7.99. There's a $4 off coupon, plus there is a $4 off coupon in the Walgreens booklet, making these absolutely for free. Now, here is another deal. We got Compeed. Last week I went to my Walgreens and it was ringing up as a manufacturer coupon. Today it didn't. I don't know if it was per store or if they updated their system, but this was on sale. It's an all month deal. It is $6.99. We currently have a $5 off coupon that you want to use. You would pay $1.99 for this. But there is a $5 off rebate with Ibotta. This becomes a $3.01 moneymaker. $3.01 moneymaker for this. This is something that you put like your blisters and stuff. This is a great product to get. So those were practically all the freebies that I got, and I still got more. I ended up doing the Haribo deal. These are on sale for 99 cents. You would pay 99 cents each for these, but then there is a 50 cent Ibotta deal for this one and a 50 cent Ibotta deal for this one. These come out to be just 49 cents. So I did that deal. I did the Bulldog shaving gel. My husband uses these. So these were $7.49. You want to buy both of them. There is a $7, I don't know, I think it's a 7 off of 2, but I know there's a $7 off digital coupon. You'd pay $7.98 for these two. You can, you'll end up getting $4 cash rewards for this, and you guys can pay with points with this because it's a buy deal. So these come out to be just $3.98, or just $1.99 a piece. So my husband really enjoys those. So I got that. I have 2 of these. I don't know what happened to it. I ended up getting 2 of these Neutrogena eyeliner, or these are brow pencils. These were on clearance for $4.49 at my store. I ended up getting, these are also buy one, get one 50% off. The clearance does not show up, but when I scanned it, it did show it's 50% off. So $4.49, buy one, get one 50% off. There's also a 2 off of 2 coupon in the Walgreens booklet. You would end up paying $4.73 for this, but then there is a $2 rebate and a $2 rebate with Ibotta, making these just 73 cents. So I thought that was a pretty good deal. These were on sale for $2.99. $3.49, sorry. $3.49. There is currently a $1 off digital coupon for this, so you would end up paying $2.49. But there is a $1.50 rebate for this one, or there is a $1 rebate for the other one. So if you get this one, this ends up becoming just 99 cents. If you get the other body wash, it ends up becoming $1.49. So great deal. This is the hypoallergenic one that I've been trying to find. So yes. Now I did this deal because I could not pass up $10, okay? So I ended up doing the Nexus deal. These are each $14.99. I did this because it worked out in my favor. I used two $5 off coupons that we got from our inserts, I think last week. So I paid, you guys would pay $19.98. But you get $5 cash rewards when you buy two of them. And I only needed to spend $24 more to get that $10 back from Fetch Rewards. So I got $10 back from Fetch Rewards. So for you guys, it would be $4.98. But with the employee discount that I get, these came out to be just 48 cents for me. I had to do it. And that deal ends, the Fetch Reward thing ends in a couple days anyways. So that was my haul, you guys. It's a perfect week for couponing. My store, I got there and I'm like, oh, it's gonna be dead today. It was so busy. There are so many people today. And then there was a person stealing a whole cart full of stuff, and the manager's like following her around, and I'm just like, man. And then there was somebody in the pharmacy just going off on the pharmacist, and I'm like, man, today is, people must be bored. So my total was $48.80. Now I did pay with register rewards, but I did factor those into that total. So my total was a lot less than that because I did pay with cash rewards. But before cash rewards and before register rewards are factored in, my total was $48.80. I ended up getting $12.83 back with cash rewards. I got the cash rewards for the Bulldog. I got the cash rewards for, I thought the Gillette was on sale, but it wasn't popping up in the ad, so I'm not sure if that's still a good deal. If it is, let me know. But then I also had, I think if I spend $30, I get $5 cash rewards. And there's one more thing that I thought I was going to get a cash rewards for. I can't think straight right now. But anyways, for register rewards, I received $11. With Ibotta, I received $27.50. Bam. And then I needed four more rebates to get the Weekend Warrior. So I got a $5 Weekend Warrior bonus. And then I'll be getting the $10 Fetch Rewards thing. So my grand total became a $17.53 moneymaker. Everything was for free, and I made a profit. I can also scan some of my receipts to the P&G. You definitely want to do that. That is free money for you guys. If you enjoyed this video, let me know. If you have done the Gillette deal, let me know if that's still going on. I swear it's an all month deal because I swear there was a tag on it last week, but I'm not sure. They must have took it down, or it must have been a dead deal. I don't know, but I will see you guys next week. See you later. Bye-bye.